Hello guys, and today I'm going to be showing you how to draw a ship. So here, just to get a new photo, as you can see I've done this one. So, okay, what you're going to do first is draw your, like this. Do two of them. Now you do this under it. It's not as hard as you think it is. Now you gotta do this. Okay, so here you're going to do some bladders. Here it's going to be some cannons. Just separate them. It's going to be the little cabin of the captain. It's going to hang on. He's gonna have another ladder. So it's here. Okay, so now you're gonna do this. So you're gonna do another one here. Good. So each one of them is gonna have two. Like this. Okay. So now you're gonna have like here. You can have your thing and you stand. Okay. Yeah, let's collect all of these. Just gonna get so like this. They all collected. Okay. So now, what you're gonna do is, you can draw a little man here. Okay, what you're gonna do now is do a hole here. This. I don't know how to draw the actual thing, so I just draw this. You only don't have to draw in all of them. I'm just going to draw on all of them. Okay, so now I'll do like this thing. Okay, so I'm just going to do it down. Yeah, so they can come off down. So it's going to come like this. Oopsie, what was that? Okay. There's gonna be another one over here. Okay, so now, as you can see, you have the ship. you've done it, and that's it for today. And you only could do this little thing like this. So it's like this. Okay, so there you have it. Done it. If you like this video, don't forget to like, and if you like my videos, please subscribe. Thank you for watching. See you next video then. Bye.